Hello, in this video I'll tell you about the new tool for startups and VCs called SAFT wNFT, created by Envelop. SAFT stands for Safe Automated Future Tokens, and wNFT stands for Wrapped Non Fungible Token. What are the product's primary advantages? It provides venture capitalists with immediate liquidity, it safeguards startups against token dumps, it reduces operating costs, and it provides a simple user experience. The first ever SAFT Wrapped NFT was made by Animoca Brands and Envelop in October 2021. According to research, one-third of VCs are interested in utilizing such a tool. Additionally, it may encourage VCs to increase their market participation by up to 50%. VCs value the opportunity to have instant access to the secondary market. And startups are able to make deals online prior to IDO. Startups can make profits from traders using the on-chain royalty function for each transaction via royalties set in the wrapped NFT. Startups will gain access to new audiences that are ready to follow the VC picks. And overall, the entire process is considerably more streamlined and cost-effective than manual or smart contract locker management. Here is the high-level scheme for using the batch wrapping D app. The service will be subscribed to by a project representative. They can wrap an NFT and send it directly to the VC or to their personal wallet. Once wrapped, the startup or VC can place on the secondary market. Here's the example of the user experience interface. The first step is to purchase a subscription to utilize the tool. The second step is to wrap the NFT with the required time locks and royalties. And the third step is to transfer to VC or personal wallet. Additionally, the project can list their wrapped NFTs directly on the Scotch Marketplace, which is the only marketplace that displays and filters the true parameters of wrapped NFTs, ensuring that each end knows exactly how much collateral is inside, when the unlock period expires, and if any on-chain royalties or fees are set. Here, VCs can immediately sell their wrapped NFTs, and this marketplace also enables crowd investing and participation by smaller retail investors in startups via self-wrapped NFTs. The wrapped NFTs can be distributed on other marketplaces, such as OpenSea. However, until integration with other marketplaces is implemented, the full contents of wrapped NFT and filter features are exclusive to Scotch.